Bonnie, happy Monday! Welcome to my dark living room. Oh my gosh. It is raining cats, dogs, and horses outside. It was supposed to be like 65 degrees today, which it got up to like maybe 58, but now it's pouring, so it's cold again. It just feels really damp and awful. And I wanted to light some candles up in the house. So earlier, I did my Kringle candle blueberry muffin. Wonderful. I can still smell it. And then I wanted to light up Fresh Lemon Waves to review this one for you guys. And I had the match already. I'm like, I'm going to light it up. I'm going to do it. And I'm like, nope, not going to do it. Not going to do it. Because I got a whiff of it. And I'm like, I cannot review this candle burning. Oh my gosh. Oh, jeez. This candle, you guys, is like, it's in my top three worst Bath & Body Works candles I have ever smelled. Honestly, I do not like this one. The hazelnut praline one from semi-annual sale last year, that was pretty high up. This one is worse. I'll take 1,000 hazelnut praline candles over this one. So Bath & Body Works usually does a really good job on lemon candles. I mean, lemon cake pop. A little bit on the light side. I loved it. Smells like lemon bars. Ice lemon pound cake. This one is a lot stronger. I highly recommend this one for spring, by the way. Smells like lemon bars. I absolutely love it. One of my favorite Bath & Body Works candles is the limoncello. This was one that I had from a couple years ago. I never burned. Just in my collection. It's nice. It's really nice. I like lemon. I tend to like my lemon sweet. I tend to like my lemon with vanilla. I do like a little bit of tartness in there. Like the sugar lemonade is wonderful. What's the other one? The lemon zest one. I have both of those. Absolutely. Sugar lemonade is a must have. It really is. I love sugar lemonade. And sugared lemon zest is really good. It's very tart. I don't even know what this thing is. Oops. I almost broke it. It's going back as I drop it. So the scent notes in this one are summer citrus, orange vanilla blossoms, and surfside breeze. I don't even know what all that means. Honestly, this smells like... Should I smell it again? I don't even want to smell it. Oh, jeez. It smells like mothballs, suntan, like the sun tan candle, which you guys know I don't like, so that's a given. Mothballs, suntan, and shoe polish. It's what it smells like, you guys. It's some weird cleaning solution that you got like at Dollar Tree. I don't know. It just is awful to me. I cannot light this one up. I'm actually concerned that this would throw me into some sort of like, I don't know, sneezing fit because it's that bad. So I like the idea of what they wanted to do with this candle. I mean, I like the title. I mean, Fresh Lemon Waves. I think it would have been better if they combined like a sweet Meyer or creamy Meyer lemon with like a little bit of sea salt and maybe a touch of like coconut, then we would have had a like beachy sea salt lemon scent. That would have worked. I don't know what this thing is. Like I said, it's terrible. And it's funny because when I review candles, I understand that like not everyone is going to like candles. I'm not going to like candles that everyone else likes. And when it comes to Bath & Body Works, because there's so many candles, I tend to buy candles for the most part, unless they're new, that I'm gonna like, because I'm not gonna waste my money on a ton of candles that I know I'm not gonna like. Like, I usually don't review like Beach Weather, Turquoise Waters, Rainforest Gardenia. I think I reviewed that one in the past, though. I tend to buy candles that I'm gonna like. I did get Paradise Cove because I like the jar so much. I'll probably review that one. That actually doesn't smell bad. But I tend to be, you know me, I'm a foodie girl. I like food. I like fruit. I like sugar. There's a couple of tropical and beachy candles that I like. This one is literally in the top three candles that are like the worst scents I've ever smelled from Bath & Body Works. Absolutely. And remember the toasted praline, toasted hazelnut praline from like semi-annual sale over Christmas? I would burn 10 of those in my house before I burned fresh lemon waves. It's that bad for me. Needless to say, I don't like this candle. I did go online because I'm like, does anyone like this candle? Am I just like bonkers? Is it a Scooby-Doo mystery? Is everyone, you know, having a fresh lemon waves party? And I'm like missing the boat? I don't know. So the reviews are very mixed on this one, which makes me feel better that I'm not the only one who didn't like this one. So the reviews kind of go from they really liked it to worst scent ever, which you know it can't buy men. But the weird thing about this one is that I really can't get a read on it. I don't even know what it is. So if you guys can help me out, if you've burned this one, maybe you can help someone who's reading the comments, because Summer Citrus, Orange Vanilla Blossom, and Surfside Breeze, I don't think accurately describe this one. I would call this like, I don't know what I would call it. It's almost like they took maybe like the white t-shirt type of scent, like a really fresh laundry scent, and they tried to mix in like lemon and ocean into it, but it really didn't work for me at all. And I had high hopes for this. I really thought maybe I would like it. Like I said, I thought it would be more of like a beachy, salty coconut candle. It's not. So needless to say, I'm taking this one back. I gotta get into Bath & Body Works, you guys, because I gotta get rid of this candle. I really do not want... I can even gift this one in good conscience, honestly. I'm like, I'm not even gonna gift it. So anyway, that is why I am not burning fresh lemon waves. And I would say 99% of the time, I can say something really good about the majority of candles at Bath & Body Works bring out, because that's what I try and do as a reviewer, because I'm not going to like everything you like I said. So even like Mahogany Teakwood, I don't like it, but I know a lot of people do like it. So I try to like accurately describe the scent, accurately describe the throw, and then give you my opinion, of course, because, you know, my candle. But this one I can't even light. It's not even there. So anyway, let me know what you guys think. I will see you guys later. Bye-bye.